So this is a North American championship for unicycling. We have riders from US and Canada, and we've also invited some riders from Denmark and Germany and Brazil who are here, and they're just invited. They're riding along, competing, and they're racing 10K out. So it'll be 5K out, 5K back.
And it's uphill?
Yes, they're going past the reservoir, and then taking, kind of following the road, almost down to, I think it's 32?
34.
34. Close. Mm-hmm. Then they're turning around and coming back up.
Wow. And finishing the 5-year-olds, do they make it that far?
Absolutely.
Absolutely. How old are you?
Seven.
Seven? And you made it all the way? That's amazing.
All these riders have just ridden up and down the dam, and well, 5K that way and 5K back, and it's a great, beautiful day in a beautiful place with almost no traffic. Yeah. Love it.
What's your name?
Finianter, and
when I came up, I saw
12 years old, and it was killing me. Like, there was a hill, 14% grade, and it was hard. It cut your speed so much that you were kind of trudging. You're not even doing anything. You're just trudging and hoping that it will end. And of course, it doesn't end. It goes on and on and on.
It's a great event to know what is going on here in the United States. It's a terrible experience that made me so tired, so exhausted, but at the same time, it's incredible learning. Every day, I'm learning new things, and it's such an indescribable experience, really.